Koorda. Where's that, you ask? 236 kilometres northeast of Perth, and right in the heart of Western Australia's Wheatbelt, you'll find the exquisite little town of Koorda. The whole shire consists of mostly farming community, concentrating on wheat, coarse grains and sheep. Koorda boasts good tourist attractions, from its picturesque granite formations such as Mollerin Rock, home to beautiful wildflowers, birds and native animals. Koorda was settled in the early 1900s and has become a quiet, peaceful country town with residents able to enjoy a range of services and facilities, along with affordable housing, coupled with a country lifestyle many crave. Koorda offers many employment opportunities, as well as for those perhaps wanting a tree change. The town is a primary grain receival point for CBH, offering both seasonal and full-time positions. Taking up the challenge was Tony Clark, who liked the town so much, he moved from the coast to set up the Koorda Motor Museum and Military Collection. It houses lovingly restored cars and equipment, along with a large collection of military paraphernalia. The town also boasts an excellent range of sporting facilities, clubs, and organisations. Koorda won this year's football grand final, with the Koorda Kangas doing the Central Wheatbelt proud. And Koorda's hockey ladies coming runners-up. There's something for everyone, from the local golf club to swimming, netball and cricket, and a brand new synthetic bowling green. You can even join the local pistol shooting club. Here's another good reason to visit Koorda. The local drive-in, originally opened in 1965, provides lots of entertainment for both visitors and locals alike. The drive-in is enjoying a retro resurgence, has a capacity of 110 cars, and can still use the original speakers or digital FM transmission, and uses the oldest arc light projectors in WA, dating back to 1924. The local townspeople banded together and refurbished the whole site, including rebuilding the frames and panels of the screen. The annual Koorda District Agricultural Show gives locals a good chance to show off their wares and is a great community event.
Koorda's a fantastic little community. What we lack in size, we make up for in hospitality, and we offer a wide range of sporting opportunities for all ages, and would encourage businesses and individuals to come and have a look and hopefully choose to settle.
Held in September, there's craft and produce on display, as well as sideshow stalls and display areas with a fireworks display on the Saturday evening. Arts and crafts flourish in the town, and for many years, the unique art of what's known as corn dolly making has led to the corn dolly becoming the emblem for the shire, with exhibits of this skill seen all over the town.
The corn dolly is a simple little favour made out of wheat, oats or barley, and it was brought to Koorda first in 1911. Grain growing is our main industry, and the wealth of the area relies on grain, and corn dollies are a reflection of that.
People from around the state travel to see the spectacular wildflowers in the central wheatbelt, and Koorda puts on a wonderful display. If history's your thing, then Koorda has plenty of it. Koorda's museum is well worth a look in. There's also a large display of early farming machinery and pioneer homestead effects. Whatever you're after in rustic country charm, Koorda has it.
The Shire of Koorda is working hard to ensure that we develop a sustainable community while still maintaining the quiet, peaceful country lifestyle that we've all come to enjoy.
So next time someone says, "Koorda, where's that?" you can tell them. It's one of the special jewels of Western Australia's central wheatbelt, perhaps once seen, but never forgotten.